Hello and welcome to Tacticarp TV. My name is Carp and we're back again with another video where we go into rigs and presentations and give you a step-by-step explanation that you can follow and put these presentations together. Today we are looking at an age-old rig that is still used by majority of anglers today, and that's the KD rig. You'll need the following items to build this rig. That's going to be some tungsten putty. I'm using a size 4 wide gape hook. You'll need an anti-tangle sleeve. And then finally, some coated hook link. I'm using the 35 pound 10 meter coated hook link from Tacticarp. You're also going to need some scissors as well as a baiting needle. Start off by taking about 30 or so centimeters of the coated hook link. You can just cut that off with your scissors and then make sure to strip off about, I'd say, around 10 centimeters of the coated hook link. Now simply create a overhand knot. This is just going to be to keep your hook bait in place. And if you're struggling to make such a small knot, you can always just use your baiting needle. You grab that other point and you just pull it through. Now you can make sure that you tighten everything up, and then you can go ahead and cut off that tag end. Once you've done that, take the size hook bait that you prefer and attach that to the hook link. The reason I'm doing that is just to make sure the hair is long enough and not too short or too long after I've finished tying the rig. Only thing I'm doing here is simply attaching it to the coated hook link. I'm going to take my boilie stop and I'm just going to press the hook bait against the boilie stop. That should keep everything in place. Now take your straight wide gape hook and thread the coated hook link from the backside of the eye. You can now measure the length of that hair. I don't like it being too long, I just like the hook bait being just a bit further than the end of the hook. This is probably going to be the most difficult part, and that's just tying a knotless knot. I'm going to go 1, 2, 3 times, and then I'm going to pinch it down and I'm going to drop that hook bait so it lies below the coated hook link or the knot. Take your coated hook link and just start threading it on the other side as well. On this side, you can thread it as many times as you want. Just keep in mind that you want the strip part to be long enough once you're tightening down everything. Another thing that you should keep in mind is that you want to tie it on the correct side of the hair. So on this particular step, I'm just going to take that hook bait and throw it over the coated hook link. And then I'm going to thread it back through the eye of the hook and tighten everything down. What this is going to do, it's going to keep everything straight. So when a carp sucks that bait in, the hook is going to become heavy and the hook sets would almost every time be on the bottom lip. Now simply add your anti-tangle sleeve on the other side of the hook link. And go ahead and tie a figure of eight loop knot. You're just going to go over once, twice, and thread it through the loop. That's going to create a figure of eight, and it's a very strong knot. Make sure you tighten everything up, cut off that tag end, and just simply thread your anti-tangle over the loop so everything is nice and neat. And that's basically the entire rig. It's that simple. The only last step is just to simply add some tungsten putty to where the coating ends. That's going to make sure everything stays nice and flat on the bottom, so that hook sets are going to be on the bottom lip almost every time. So there you have it, that's the Caddy rig. It's a very easy to tie rig, yet very effective when you're fishing with a critically balanced bait, a wafter, or even a pop-up. Just keep in mind that this rig is not meant for bottom baits, because that presentation is just not going to be the same. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so you know exactly when we upload new videos. I thank you for watching and enjoy your day.